Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he addresses Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the Quran, when he addressed our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Quran, among the things that Allah reminded the Prophet with as a favors of him subhanahu wa ta'ala upon his servant Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he told him that you were an orphan and Allah sheltered you subhanahu wa ta'ala. أَلَمْ يَجِدْكَ يَتِيمًا فَآوَى. Didn't Allah Azza wa Jal see you as an orphan and then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sheltered you? So Allah Azza wa Jal, this is one of the things that he reminded Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Toward the end of the surah, Allah Azza wa Jal said, فَأَمَّا الْيَتِيمَ فَلَا تَقْهَرْ. So don't be harsh, don't be rough with the orphan, because you were an orphan one day, and don't be rough with orphans. This order is for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It means it's for all of us.